lateral deadlift. Assume a bent position with the feet in a wide stance with a slight external rotation, the left knee bent and the right knee straight, with the hips pushed to the posterior and the dumbbell resting directly beneath the shoulders and medial to the left foot in the right hand. The spine should be in a strong neutral position. Initiate movement by pushing the feet into the floor, shifting the body to the right toward the midline, and standing up. Return to the starting position.